and movement have our very being. As certain also of your own poets have said, for we also are his offspring. For as much then as we are the offspring of God, we ought not to think that the God is in like unto gold and silver or stone, graven by art and men. God's not that way.
Amen.
God is a spirit. Amen?
Amen.
Amen. He's not the wall. He's not the picture on the wall.
Amen.
With the blonde hair and the blue eyes. Amen?
Amen.
Like some people like to profess. Amen? God didn't make. Amen. God is not a God for just certain people.
Amen.
Amen?
Amen.
He's a God for everybody.
Yes,
amen.
Yes.
Amen?
Amen.
Whosoever will, let him come. Amen. And it goes on to read, amen. Because he has appointed a day in which he will judge the world in righteousness, that by that man hath given assurance, that which he hath ordained, wherefore he hath given assurance unto all men, in that he hath raised him from the dead. Now you might be worshiping an unknown God. You might be forcing others, trying to keep others in bondage. But then one day when God will judge everybody,
amen,
including you.
Amen.
See, what you do today is going to determine what happens tomorrow. You better make sure you're right with God.
Amen.
You got to be sure of your salvation.
Yes.
As Paul said, I know in whom I believe.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
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 And I'm persuaded. Amen. You walk in the rock, see? That's why you can't jump from church to church.
Amen.
Because you come back with that spirit. And you know what? You're out of kilter with the saints of God.
Amen.
You're out of step. No matter how you try, I'm telling you right now, it don't work.
Amen.
I'm going to tell you the truth. Amen. Do you realize? And I'm going to tell you, it doesn't necessarily take the Holy Ghost to realize that. Because I remember one time when I was on the altar, it was suggested to me, you know, why don't you go to another church? Because it's too hard for you here. And as a sinner, I told him, why would I do that? I said, all I'm going to do is take all my problems with me. When I get there, I'm going to have the same problem.
That's right.
When I get there, I'm going to have the same dilemma. I'm still not going to be saved. I said, no. I said, God put me here.
Amen.
God put me on the Christian ground.
Amen.
If I'm going to get saved, I'm going to get saved on the Christian ground.
Amen.
Amen. It don't always take the Holy Ghost to be able to figure certain things out.
Amen.
Amen. Now, if they got filled with the Holy Ghost, they can't figure it out.
That's true.
I'm going to go here, there, and then. No, you don't.
Amen.
Amen. Everybody that invites you over their house, you don't go.
Right.
Everybody that want to come in, some folks come knocking at your door, your wife ain't home. Keep on going. What happened? I was asleep.
That's right.
I was asleep.
Amen.
And your heart said, you weren't getting in.
Well.
You weren't getting in.
That's right.
Oh, you don't invite the devil.
Amen.
To come in.
Amen.
I just wanted to talk to you. I said, that's good. You can talk to me. You can talk to Mother God. Isn't that beautiful?
Amen.
But I wanted to talk to you. Look, I said, the Bible said, we're one flesh.
Amen.
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 You, ain't nothing you can't tell me. You can't tell her.
Amen.
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 Amen. Amen. Folks will try to get you in trouble.
That's right.
If they're not careful.
Amen.
Amen. You gotta let them know from the start. It establishes a certain framework. But you keep you going, okay, sweetheart, okay, darling, I have time to tell you. Amen. You start, and all of a sudden, Pastor Parks did this, he did this appropriate. If they know you have a certain way, amen, when folks come to God, they'll understand that it's God.
Amen.
Amen. And the best part is for them not to try. Don't even try. Don't even go there.
Amen.
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 Amen. See, holiness is right.
Amen.
But without holiness, you get a lot of garbage.
Amen.
In the house of God.
Amen.
You get a lot of fooling around. The Bible even says you shouldn't even flirt.
Amen.
Shouldn't even flirt. I don't believe in flirting.
Amen.
Except with one person. Amen.
Amen.
That's
Amen.
It. Amen?
Amen.
If you want to be a playboy, don't get married. Go to hell and stop.
Amen.
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 Amen. But what God has given you is more than good enough.
Yes.
It's good enough in year one. It's good enough in year 25. By the grace of God, it should be good enough in year 50.
Amen.
More than good enough. Amen.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. And when they heard the resurrection of the dead, amen, some mocked and others said, we will hear thee again on this matter. Paul departed from among them. Howbeit certain men played with him and believed, among the which was Dionysus and Areopagite, amen, and a woman called Damaris, and others with him. See, I want you to realize this. The devil not getting everybody.
Amen.
Even if the vast majority don't believe. I told you before, don't look. You look in the pages of Scripture. When Jesus walked the earth as God manifest in the flesh. Amen?
Amen.
He had 12 that were willing to follow.
Amen.
And to hope were not ashamed to acknowledge that they followed him. And even when he went to the cross, they scattered.
Well,
when the going got tough, well, they got afraid.
Well,
but you know what? I said, that's all right. I ain't going to deal with good intentions no more. Amen. Amen. I'll give you some power.
Yes.
Power to live right.
Amen.
Power to walk right.
Amen.
Power to talk right.
Yes.
Amen. Like somebody would say, unction from the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
Amen. Believe in the gospel of John, said, in the beginning was the Word. The Word was made flesh.
Yes.
We don't serve an unknown God.
Amen.
Paul said, I know in whom I believe.
Yes.
And I am persuaded.
Yes.
That he's able, saints. We don't serve an unknown God.
Amen.
God is yet alive.
Amen.
His name is Jesus.
Yes.
Tell him all the time. And I like to identify. I say, I don't like to deal in ambiguity. That is of the devil.
Amen.
The devil don't care how you get to hell, as long as you do.
That's right.
The devil deals in ambiguity. Amen. But we like to identify. Amen. That at the name of Jesus,
yes,
every knee shall bow and every tongue
mm-hmm.
shall confess
Amen.
That Jesus Christ is Lord, both in heaven and on the earth.
Amen.
My God.
Hallelujah.
No matter. I tell people all the time, you can serve Allah, you can serve the unknown God, you can serve who you want. But I'm here to let you know there is only one God.
Yes.
And he is not unknown. He is known to those that have been baptized in Jesus'
name. Yes.
And filled with the Holy Ghost.
Amen.
And it says, know the truth. It shall set you free. Amen. You see, the experience of the Holy Ghost represents an experience of intimacy. Don't get any stupid ideas. Spiritual intimacy. In the Old Testament, when a man was intimate with his wife, it was said he knew his wife. Amen? We're supposed to be married with Christ. Amen? We're supposed to be spiritually intimate with the Lord. We know the Lord. In the fullness. The Lord is not just a form of God. He is God.
Amen.
He's real. This thing is real. Amen. As amen. Pastor Hall was saying last night. It's real and it's good. It's good for you.
Amen.
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 If you're outside of Christ today, amen, you're missing out. Amen.
Amen.
We thank and praise God because God is good. If there was today, a desire to pray. Amen. in charge. He looked and said, what do you mean? I said, God is in charge. Amen. And he finally started praising God. Amen. Because I said, amen. Let the church say amen. Amen. Folks started going off again. See, that's the way it should be. I'm not in charge. God is in charge. God is a spirit. They that worship him must worship him in truth and in spirit. Sound doctrine. Know what you believe. Amen. Amen. Know who the living God is for yourself. I pray that no matter what would happen, these saints in here would know Jesus for themselves, that they can go anywhere and live holy and serve the living God. He is without excuse. God is not, amen. He is not confined to a geographical area. Works. You're not going to live holy over here, but when you get over here, you're going to live like a dog. Holiness is going to go with you no matter where you go.
Yes.
If the church building falls down, you still can make it to heaven.
Amen.
It's not about the building and what God has put in you on the inside. It's not dependent upon that. It's not dependent upon me. It's not dependent. It's what God was defeated. It did not matter how you prayer, like Amen, Bishop Paul said, praise Him.
Yes,
Amen.
Yes,
one day,
Lord.
Amen. When you least think, Amen. The Lord loves you.
Yes.
God has made an investment. God is not allowed to come here all this time.
That's
in New York, Durham, here all this time. I don't care where you get saved, as long as you get the Holy Ghost.
That's right. Save. Lord, we realize our labor is not in vain. Right